health statement, and above all, allow you to interact with any type of electronic device. Over. Sandman to Agent Leave. Judging from the fragments of video we pulled from surveillance, it appears that several tanks labeled CSR-3 have already been attached to the main hoisting unit. I'll say I'll stand by at the main doors to the freight elevator. Over.
Liev here. Copy that. Objective confirmed. Looks like the contagion leaked out from a couple tanks crammed into the area. There are also sure signs of a firefight and explosive residue. Proceeding with the mission. Over.
It's about time you guys got here. You're with emergency response, right?
That's right, Agent Liev. How's the leg?
Ugh, it hurts like hell. But I'll be all right. Can't move very far, though.
That's unfortunate. Listen, I need to search this place for survivors. I'll come back for you as soon as I can.
Survivors? Yeah, well, good luck with that. Anyway, I'll be waiting here. I just need to rest my eyes a little.
Liev to Mission Control, Sandman. I made contact with an Aegis worker. I followed the protocol. I'm now heading to the control room to begin loading procedures. Over.
Copy that. This all brings back memories from 94. Especially that day, when you opened fire on all those poor, innocent people. Or what was left of them. Don't you remember?
Orders are orders, Major. And those innocent people weren't exactly civilians. When you finally get your ass out of that chopper and onto the battlefield, we'll talk about it. Proceeding to objective. Over. Someone must have had a lot of fun down here. Something down below. It looks like a huge submarine with markings that resemble biohazard symbols, and could the flag really be Japanese?
Focus on the mission, Agent. I don't care what titter-ridden cow curdles the milk those pasteurizing big shots call us in to mop up. Time is running out. Get your ass on the objective. Over.
Ah!
to mission control. Elvis has left the building.
Understood. We'll take it from here, Agent. If the weather gets any worse, we might experience comm interference. Proceed to your next objective. Emergency channel open. Over.
To do with the chamber's cooling system. To mission control. PLX-731 sample secured. En route to second helipad for extraction. Do you copy?
Good job, Agent. But I'm afraid I have some bad news. The objective of this operation has been updated. Agent Krychek and Wes have disappeared, and until they've been found, we can't allow you to leave the building. Your new objective is to complete the mission of the Epsilon team and download all the research data on your DID. Please confirm status update. Over.
New objective confirmed. On my way. Over. Sure. I'm just a war dog, after all. You are one ugly motherfucker.
Protective hazmat clothing. He just shot at me. I think I heard him. Proceed with extreme caution. Is armed and
Crane, can you hear me? Crane! I found West's body. Looks like he was shot to death. No sign of Krychek yet. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? God damn this cock-sucking storm! find some ammo. Founder. From here, I should be able to restore system passwords. To mission control. If you can hear me, I've just restored the facility passcodes from the Matrix. I'm in the process of gathering the 731 samples and data off the server. Over. Retrieve the 731 samples. Now I'm heading over to the server room to gather the search data. Over.
Understood. We're having trouble with the comm system. To make matters worse, this storm isn't getting any less wild, and the loads are being pushed to the limit. I don't think it'll hold for much longer. Your new rendezvous point is the main entrance, so head there. Hurry up and grab the data so we can get the hell out of here. Watch your back. Open comms 2236. Over.
Evacuation sequence activated.
Invaded the entire town. The mask will not hold up for long. I have to find a place to take refuge. It seems to be the ideal place to take cover. Sandman, this was not part of the plan!
Oh, yeah. Today it's up to Cooper. It doesn't surprise me that he's late again. Damn. It's already been several hours since I took my pills. I hope I can handle it. Damn. What the hell is going to happen this time? It'll be better for me to go. Ah, Cooper, damn you. I'm not going to cover you this time. No, the hallucinations are already coming.
Hmm.
There's no trace of Cooper's car. But where the hell is... Now, what did I do with my car keys? Shit. I must have left them at the tower. Why the hell are the lights off? Oh, come on. You didn't leave the generator on all night again? Sweetie? Sweetie? Sacred Heart Hospital. He's going there. And then he'll be there. Hey, you there! What? Is that you, Roland? Ain't you supposed to be crippled for life? Yeah. This piece of junk works. Sam here. Can you hear me, Doc? I'm in room 10.
Mr. Mooker, what a pleasure to hear from you. Glad to know that you're still a fine specimen of good health. I can't imagine what you went through was easy. But the next step should be much easier.
What am I supposed to do exactly? I don't see anything.
Not to worry, Mr. Walker. You're in the right place. Although you can't see it, there's a special door in that room. Now approach the wall directly across from you with your DID. That's right. As you can see, thanks to that extraordinary device on your arm, you can access hidden rooms filled with the most highly classified materials. Now let's move on, shall we? In that room, around there somewhere, is the body of one of my men. A cleaner who decided to make a unilateral decision. What you must do is cut his right wrist and retrieve a small micro
Now what the fuck else has to happen? Hidden doors? Implants with damn chips?
Mr. Walker, I want you to listen very carefully. There are many forces at play which, unlike myself, you just aren't privy to. All you must do is do exactly as you're told, no matter how unsettling nor utterly unpleasant it may seem. Now hurry up and bring me that chip. Over and out.
What the hell is going on in this place? Secret control rooms? Continuous monitoring of the citizens of Keen Sight? How is it possible? Doc, I'm here. It looks like an archive of some sort.
Precisely, Mr. Walker. Keep the chatter to a minimum, though. This time you won't have to shred corpses. Just park your tush in that chair by the PC and initiate the archive self-destruction sequence. The process should be rather simplistic. That is all. Thank you.
Where I was born, where it all started. Doc, it's me. Sorry, but your colleague didn't make it. I found him, but was too late to—
Mr. Walker, don't dwell on useless chatter. Just check the status of the computer equipment in the room. Did Dr. Kimball complete his work? The screen for the terminal display—
What?! Listen, Doc! I am done playing your fucking dirty little games. All I've been doing this whole time is implicating myself in whatever the hell crimes you've committed here by erasing evidence. I do not take kindly to being blackmailed by weirdo fucks in puffy white coats, and I ain't your damn puppet! My role as your accomplice in this fucked up horror tale ends now. I'm heading your way, Doc. And when I get there, you'll do well to give me exactly what I risked my ass for in this godforsaken labyrinth. Dr. Atherton, what's wrong? Answer me! Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Thank you.
Who is this? Can't be happening. Not again.
Hello? Is anybody here? I'm a Hexacorp pilot. I was in a crash. Anybody? I can't breathe. It's too much smoke. Jesus. What happened here? What a mess. Oh God. I hope this hasn't afflicted the entire town. I used to love this place when I was off duty, especially on Fridays. Man, I could use a drink. It took less than a day to turn this town into a nightmare. This place will never be the same. I can't remember the last time I saw this court so empty. The kids used to practice out here religiously. Damn it, Joe. You were a good friend. I wish I could have. I should take this with me. God, that has to be the worst thing I've ever smelled. Wish I had something to clamp my damn nose. Looks like it's been an exceptionally safe and accident-free environment. Well, until today.
Huh. Thank you. Chopper we could use. I think we should just rendezvous on the rooftop and get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Roger, kid. We'll rendezvous at the copter pad then. I'm on my way. Don't be late. We're gonna get through this together. Over now.
I don't believe what I see. I grew up in this neighborhood.
Thank you. Oh.
There's no time left. I have to reach the helipad immediately.
Thank you. unstoppable. I gotta get out of here immediately.
Thank you. Gene signature confirmed. Welcome back, sir.
Boot up the register.
Ready.